two, one, go!
Quarterfinal match number two, match one. We've got our fourth and fifth seeded alliance going against each other here. Lots of red cargo coming in to that upper hub. Red Alliance taking a large lead to start. 26-6 is our current score. UPS launching to blue cargo at that upper hub. Unfortunately, only one makes it in for the team. All robots now moving during this teleoperated period. Red cargo going in from the Wildcats, but a blue one right behind it. Two more join in from the Robo Tigers for the Red Alliance. Badgerbots on the Red Alliance side playing some defense there against Rippin Robotics, trying to keep them from being able to line up. Now they're going against their opponent UPS, trying to keep their vision tracking from being able to line up with that upper hub. Riverside Robo Tigers adding two more red cargo into that upper hub. Wildcats go for two up there as well. Fortunately, they both miss. On the blue line side, Charger Robotics adding two more to that lower hub. Wildcats adding two. Riverside Robo Tigers also adding two for the Red Alliance. That's four more in that upper hub. Wildcats add two more. They continue to score, having scored 17 in that upper hub so far. Riverside Robo Tigers making that 18 now. Blue Alliance side, Rippin Robotics lining themselves up with that mid rung already. Minutes still to go in this match as teams continue to try and shoot some up. UPS looks like they're having some difficulty getting their catapult to launch. Looks like hopefully the FTA can help them get that figured out. Charger Robotics adding two more blue cargo to the lower hop. Wildcats going for that upper hub. One makes it. Riverside Robo Tigers adding another red cargo with them as well. Blue Alliance, Rippin Robotics reaching for that traversal rung. They are on it. Nobody in the Red Alliance yet under the hangar, but the Red Alliance having a huge lead with a 70-28 tentative score right now. Robo Tigers adding another one up to there, and the Red Alliance has started to climb. We've got 2 mids and a low. Blue Alliance Charger adding themselves to the mid rung as 5 seconds remain in the match. UPS is going to try and get themselves there, but unfortunately they will run out of time before they can get themselves up. I need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. We all know 8-49. Those cargo points making the huge difference there as Red goes into quarterfinal two, match two with the advantage.